In 1840, our Blessed Mother entrusted the green scapular to Sister Justine, a daughter of charity of Saint Vincent de Paul. This scapular contributes to the conversion of souls, especially unbelievers, and helps them obtain happy deaths. Many miracles are associated with this scapular. It should be blessed by a priest, but you don't need to be installed like you do with the brown scapular. Once each day, you should pray, "Immaculate Heart of Mary, pray for us now and at the hour of our death." This prayer can be prayed for yourself or for someone else. This set includes a green house scapular and a smaller one to be worn or placed on clothing. You know, Johnette, it's like, who of us don't have loved ones, friends, family who we know that we need to pray for?
That's right.
For various reasons, especially for the grace of conversion. And the green scapular has been known to be a powerful devotion for that.
It's true. I know many mothers who tuck a green scapular between the mattress and box springs in their children's beds.
Yes. Mm-hmm. What a smart thing to do.
It is.
I've also heard that if you have a loved one who you don't really, that you can't get to their bedroom or whatever, you can at least place the green scapular around a picture of them in your home and pray for them every day.
It's beautiful.